The workers know that this contract offer that they just offered was not just. It's meant to break the union.
There's a lot of people here with children, and it's like, you know, it's very hard, you know, having to explain to your children that you're going to have to tighten belts. This isn't about us right here, right now. This is about future generations.
We estimate that we've already lost about 2% of all of that earned income for the third quarter. In the fourth week, it's going to go over 2%. And basically at that time, you're moving to a red light flashing about essentially a one-state recession for southeastern Michigan.